looks like a normal Audi TT with a few stickers on it. And it has a normal Audi TT engine, 1.8 litres with a turbocharger. Thing is, though, it's been tweaked a little bit so that it now develops 400 brake horsepower, and that's the same as a Ferrari 360. Now, in a normal TT, the engine drives all four wheels, but in this, the engine drives the front wheels. The rear wheels are driven by a little something in the boot. Another 400 horsepower engine. It's got two engines, 800 horsepower. Obviously, they have to have a go.